Officer, are you making an arrest?
Yes.
Yes? For what? What is the charge? Pardon me? He's my brother.
Okay. I'll come over there a minute.
Thank you.
At least you tried.
I
Okay, dude, you have a Fifth Amendment right not to say anything. This is when you shut up.
It's an attorney and they haven't read him his Miranda rights.
I don't have a shotgun mic. I can't hear what they're saying. I mean, I can hear it with my ears, but I can't. The microphone won't pick it up. Is that your dog?
He's going to be very upset when I get home because I was supposed to be home like hours ago.
He's cute.
He's adorable. And that kid needs a lawyer.
I bet she's reading his rights now. There's an old saying that we have, and that's, you can't talk yourself out of going to jail, you can only talk yourself into going to jail when you're talking to the police.
Consolation is he's a white kid, so no one's gonna shoot him.
That's her hitting a sign. Uh-huh. That was her hitting a sign. No, the Portland, they're likely to shoot anyone.
Son. Uh-uh. I got fucking son. Yeah, back.